Okay, can everyone see me?
Welcome to the lecture on COVID protocols at this university. My name is Dr. Ligma. That's Dr. Ligma. Okay, can everyone hear me? Anybody want to just let me know if they can see and hear me okay? Feel free to just show me your faces. Yes, we can see you. Yes, Prof. Ligma. Let's get this started. Okay, you realize that you can speak to me, right? Yes? Oh, you've all got your... Oh, everyone's got their pictures that you don't want to show your faces? Okay, that's fine. You look, I can change my background as well. How does that look? Is that cool or what? Yeah, that's right. I'm just at the beach now. Woo! Okay, well... this is great. Let's carry on and let's start this lecture.
Dr. Ligma, I really enjoyed your lecture on infection control, and that article you posted was fascinating, and I really think it's so important to, you know, life as a dentist and just as a human being with everything going on in the world of the coronavirus pandemic. You know, it's very important to know these concepts.
But, Komal, well, that's great, but why are you wearing PPE?
Oh, I thought today's lecture was on COVID protocols. I even told Mateen to wear the full PPE.
Wait, what? We didn't have to wear this?
Oh, well, there's no harm in being extra protected. You know, this is very important concepts to know for real life.
Never listening to you again.
Oh, you know what? This is not working. I'm going to need to see everyone's faces. So let me just... Where is this button? Oh, found it.
What is Ligma doing? Komal is such a douche.
Okay, so has everybody read the PowerPoint of the new COVID-safe guidelines placed by this university?
The PowerPoint? Oh my god, the PowerPoint is garbage. The title page sucks, the font is in sans serif, the font isn't aligned. It just feels like it was written by a five-year-old. It is seriously bad. It is as bad as your blazer, Dr. Ligma.
Oh, thank you, Hamaad. Is that what everyone thought?
Oh, actually, I found it quite interesting. You know, I read it twice and made flashcards. If you want, I can quiz you on it sometime, Hamaad.
Okay, that's all really well and good, but we should get started with this lecture. Could whoever's strumming and playing the guitar please stop? Okay, well, now that we've actually gone through all the slides, I think it's time for a little quiz. So, Connie, is COVID infectious? Well, it's clear that nobody has read the PowerPoint, so I guess that means that we're going to have a mini test on this topic next week.
Okay, I just finished class. I'll see you at the party.
Yay, I'm so excited for the mini test.
This is a joke. I'm like final next week.
Come on, I have a gig next week.
Oh, you suck. Yeah. Cannot believe he's giving us a mini test. I just want to play games all weekend.
Oh my god.
Wait, what's happening? My name is Ligma anyway. Test.
Alright, well, I'm sorry to stop you there, but we've run out of time and we'll continue on with this lecture next week. Thank you for attending today.
Ooh.
No, sorry, sorry. Did it too quickly. Like, I'm gonna say 3, 2, 1, action.
Are you pulling
okay.
up?
Okay. 3. Stop getting action.
I pull up. Self in the kitchen. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Have you ever met a real new rock star? This ain't no guitar, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
So you better let me go the day you need me. So
put me on that, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop. It's safe to say I earned it, ain't a new, gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a new, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fuck. Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a hundred. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money. Okay, let's go. She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot.
Just
know
hold
what
it.
I do. She know if I run from it, or I'ma pull it out and shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweat like I got the flu. My daughter, the G, she saw me killing it in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too. Before I let another nigga do something to you. As long as you know that, don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real new rock star? This ain't no guitar, this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.